for a van. That's a big number coming down. How far did it test?
3.1 miles. Wow. Yoder's got lots of wood.
Definitely seeing the countryside, man.
Oh, wow. I like it.
This used to be dirt road.
Uh-huh.
Bet you that car that was in front of us back there trying to find the same place and go by there and hang on, wait a minute. Probably some still somewhere around here.
Sure, like woods where there's stills. I didn't know there was this much woods and country up here. This is really pretty country.
Yeah. Well, northeast, I don't know. There's a factory and there's a cheese shop.
Yeah.
I hope we picked the right one. The factory's closed.
Oh,
yeah. Taking some hay and livestock. It's supposed to be the post office up there.
Turn right.
You've
got gas.
Yeah, me too. See, that's why, maybe. Just in case.
just in case.
Route or the scenic route?
I don't know. It was like a short time route. And I didn't come this way. I went into that Millersburg town and then came home.
Right, yeah.
I think there's another way home.
Well, when we got get ready to come home, you just punch go home.
Right.
Factory.
You go to the right.
Yeah. Amish cheese factory, and there's an Amish cheese store. We're going to the store.
I hope so.
I think.
Well, we'll know soon. Guggisberg cheese.
Miller's Bakery.
Okay, I've been there.
Look at that old car.
Oh, yeah. Here comes another one.
Huh. These are progressives. Progressive Amish.
In half a mile, the destination is on your right. Guggisberg Cheese.
Said right, didn't she?
She did, but it's both sides of the road.
Okay.
So we're in the right place. Yeah.
Well, this is it up here.
Uh-huh. Yep.
We go to the one on the